But the time is on the edge, man. And I don't have a spare battery with me. Do you want the... Too heavy. Oh yeah, welcome back. Yeah, it's Friday today. I'm gonna go home, cook some food for my kids, and then I'm gonna edit. Maybe a few beers tonight, because we don't work weekends in Sweden, usually, not in this kind of business. So you see, these long forks, they are much smaller in, I don't know the English word for it, but the other ones are much bigger. And maybe because they are newer, haven't been used so much, I'm not sure. But it's a big difference when we have such a small place for the forks to go in. And usually it's not so hard to get the forks out if it's stuck. I usually use the weight of the lift to get them out. And I was thinking as well, do you like this kind of commentary videos? And I will continue with it. Or maybe you like me just ASMR thing. Be quiet, shut the fuck up, Victor. If you like that more, please leave a comment. It helps me to produce this kind of videos. And I really do enjoy it. I know I want to continue, but I want to make you guys happy as well. And you can hear I have a sore throat. It's been like this for 2-3 weeks. That's why I haven't been talking. But today I felt like, yeah, I'm gonna do some commentary. Try it. Yes. So this is a fire protection board. You usually put it around pipes, or it's like an isolation. And there are many kinds of them for different type of usage. Inside, outside, garage. Now he's he seems to be a nice guy. So sometimes I have luck, and when I'm lucky I can take 4 at a time, but I always check the weight, and I have the weight over here. This is on the edge, but I'm gonna go for it. Usually we don't lift over 5 tons. You see, when I'm low, it's lower. When I'm high, there is a risk of me tipping forward. And here we have Master board. So I'm supposed to get 8. Maybe I missed. Oh shit. Sign the papers. Of course, we have more of the big stuff. They look heavier than the other, but you see the L minus L. It means low density, so it's used inside. And you see the H. It means high density. So it's good for outside usage. Mm-hmm. check the weight. Yes, we're fine. I think. So what I'm seeing now, when I met this driver, he has a big smile, and it's very rare for drivers to have a smile on their face, because they're usually very tired from all the driving. So it's always nice to have a smile when you're unloading stuff like this. Yes, so I'm gonna go and eat breakfast soon. So I'll see you in the next video. I will charge the camera.